Hi, welcome to Cardevo. In this episode of Hacker and Clone Song series, we'll be solving a question named Camel Case. So in this question, obviously, we'll be given a string as input, and we would have to process the string and return a word count. So let me first tell you what a camel case is. Probably you would know it, but if not, here is the statement. So camel case is where the first words, all characters are in lowercase, but the rest of the words after the first word, that is the second word, third word, and fourth word, and rest of it, all the first character would be capitalized. So it would be in uppercase, but the rest of it will be in lowercase. So as you can see here, the first word, that is save, is in lowercase. But the words that, you know, comes after the save all has the first letter as capital. So C, I, T, and E. So all these characters are having a capital letter or the uppercase as their first character. This is called a camel case. So what we have to do is we have to find the total number of words in this given string. And we know for certain that the given string is in camel case. So this is our question. So what is the logic that we are going to use to solve this problem? So the logic is, of course, we are going to traverse the string and we are going to have a count variable. So this word count variable will count the total number of words that we have in this string. Okay. So when do we say that we have, you know, successfully crossed a word or we have encountered a new word? Either way, both are same, right? So when do we say it? As you can see here, whenever we encounter a capital letter C-I-T, it means we have encountered a new word, because until this yes, that is the word changes, and then a new word starts, which is I-N, right? So that is the next word. That shows that we have encountered a new word. So we are going to check by traversing this string, if we encounter a capital letter, that means we have to increment the value of word count by 1, because we have crossed a 1. Okay, so we are going to repeat this process until we reach the last element. But that is a catch. If you could see, if we reach the last element, the total number of word count is 4, because the total number of capital letters are 4. Okay, but what are the total number of words? Save changes in the editor. There are 5 words, but we have just 4. So what is the error? The error is that we have not counted the last word, because we are adding 1 if we, you know, encounter a capital letter. So in order to count this word editor, we would have to reach the next element, and that should be a capital letter. But there is no next element, so this word is not being counted. And hence, what we should do is, before printing this word count, we would have to add 1 to this value, make it 5, and then print it as output. Okay, so that is the logic. Now let us move on to code and program this logic. So here is our question in HackerRank, and the main function has been already written for us, and it takes care of all the inputs and the function calling. So all we have to do is complete this function, which is camel case. So this function has an integer as return type, that is the total number of word, or the word count is the return value, and the input or argument is the string yes. So let us complete this function. So the first thing that we are going to do is initialize this word count variable. So int word count is equal to 0. So what is the next thing that we have to do? We have to traverse the string, and if we encounter a capital letter, we would have to increment the value of word count by 1. Okay, so for int I is equal to 0, I is less than s dot size of. So what it means is, of course, we are gonna traverse this whole string till we reach the end of the string, because we have used the s dot size of, which represents the length of the string, right? So that is a for loop. What we have to do inside this is, we are gonna check whether the character that we are pointing to right now is a capital letter. So if it is a capital letter, we would have to increment the value of word count. So if, what is the function that we are going to use to check whether the character is capital or lowercase, uppercase or lowercase? Is upper is the function that we are going to use. You know, you can't figure it out, right? It is that difficult. So S appa of S of I. This would give us a true or false value. So if S of I character is in uppercase, it would return us true. If it is in lowercase, it would return us false. So this would, you know, satisfy the if condition. So if this is an uppercase, in that case, we would have to increment the value of this word count. So this for loop would run or traverse the whole string and check whether each and every character is capital. If it is a capital letter, it means we have crossed a word and hence word count will be increased. But as we saw in the earlier example, the last character will not be counted. And hence, while returning this value, that is this integer data type, we would have to add 1 to it. So word count plus 1 should be the output. Instead of plus 1, I am giving plus plus word count. That is prefix increment of word count. So we are adding 1 to word count and then returning the new value. That is the meaning of this statement. So this is gonna be our program. Now let's execute it in HackerRank and verify our outputs. So let's run this code. Congratulations, submitting it to check each and every test case. It has started running test cases, fetching results, success. Congratulations, you have completed this program along with us. So this is the program camel case. Hope you like this question. Now let's move on to write out session. So if we pass in the value hi, or that is the string, to the function that we just completed, camel case, what would be the output that we would get? Let me know your answers in the comment section below. If you love this video, please drop a like and comment down below if you have any questions. And please don't forget to click the subscribe button. We'll see you in the next episode of HackerRank Problem Solving. That's it. See you. Bye-bye.